and gentlemen, it's Throwing Toasters! Thank you very much. I'd like to apologize. The rest of the band couldn't make it here tonight. I'm sorry about that. I was trying to get the guys to do more things as a group, as a band. So today we're going to go on a little group project. We're going to go see some movies. And we got to the theater, and Dirk and Timmy wanted to see The Passion of the Christ. And Musty and I wanted to see Hellboy. So a fist fight broke out. But here's a little song about movies. Well, here comes Patrick. Man, that guy is rude. He likes to give away the endings to any movie that you have not viewed. If a new movie comes out, you can bet Patrick's already gone. Then he goes around spoiling the endings for just about everyone. Patrick, the spoilers come, and better cover up your ears. Because of him, I haven't enjoyed a movie in several years. Because he's always blocking plot points to anyone who is near. Patrick, the spoilers come, and better run away from here. Well, I thought I would do the right thing and take Patrick out and kill him. Well, that would be like that movie, Falling Down, Michael Douglas becomes the villain. So I just put up with Patrick and all his rambling on. Figured out the best thing I could do would be sit down and write this song. All of you could join in with all my pain, and then I could be just like Patrick, and I could do just the same. Darth Vader is Luke's dad, and he's Leia's too. Soylent Green is made of people, and Rosebud's a sled too. In The Usual Suspects, Kevin Spacey is Professor Sose. And in The Shining, all Jack's typing is all work and no play. Till, in The Crying Game, turns out to be a guy. Start. And in Titanic, DiCaprio dies and he breaks Kate Winslet's heart. Wow, giving out these spoilers is really a fun kind of game. I mean, once you know you give it a shot, you're never really quite the same. And I'm sure that there's some of you who probably think this song is pretty lame. I guess I probably should have warned you that Patrick's my middle name. Sat right down front. I'd like to give special mention to them because a lot of times when people come to comedy clubs, they go, we don't want to sit down front because the comedians will make fun of us. But I'm not going to make fun of anybody, so. Well, what's your name? Jen. Jen, do they call you Jen? Jenny?
Jen.
Jen. Jen, thank you for coming to the show.
You're welcome.
Let's give Jen a big round. Security.
There's a girl who lives in my apartment building. She's the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. And I'd do anything if I could be with her. Skywriter, spell out. 2 years of non-stop trying. I gotta give up before I go completely insane. From always watching Rylee walking around with that dog and that cane. Hey Rylee, why can't you see how very, very much you mean to me? But that thought never entered your mind. You must be blind.
I can do one more song and I'll be back a little bit later while they're tabulating the votes. This song is a special request going out to a very special somebody. Dave. Sometimes I wonder if Eskimos use microwaves. Sometimes I wonder if Michael Jackson ever shaves. Sometimes I wonder what bowling balls are made of. Sometimes I wonder what happened to OJ's other glove. Sometimes I just sit around and I wonder till I'm through. If there'd be one thing I never wonder about is how much I love you.
2, 3, 4!
Sometimes I wonder if dolphins ever cry. Sometimes I wonder if Michael Eisner's a truly happy guy. Sometimes I wonder about the purpose of birthmarks. Sometimes I wonder how come Twisters only hit trailer parks. Sometimes I just sit around and I wonder till I'm blue. Maybe one thing I never wonder about is how much I love you.
2, 3, 4!
Sometimes I wonder movie Congo ever made. And sometimes I wonder, how can you never see a brand new ice cream truck? And sometimes I wonder, why are Renaissance fairs so popular? What would be done to prevent that? But darling, I never wonder about how much I love you. Him, Ashley. Sometimes I wonder how I made it to college so soon. Sometimes I wonder, how many laws could I break with a spoon? Sometimes I wonder